And today, famed author Salman Rushdie gets to share his account of the horrifying attack that left him blind in his right eye and with a damaged left hand. His memoir, Knife, Meditations After an Attempted Murder, comes out today. In August of 2022, Rushdie was stabbed by a man who rushed the stage at the Chautauqua Institution. And the trial for Hadi Matar, the man charged with the attack, was pushed back so Matar and his lawyer can review Rushdie's book as evidence. 606 now.